Hey everybody, I'm having a 70's music day today. Hope you like the 70's music, because that's what we're listening to today. Hey boys and girls out there in video land, hope you're all having a fantastic day. It is gorgeous here in Georgia. It's about 73 degrees. I'm on my way up the road trying to shake up a little new business, but I stopped at a rest area. The sun is out, the grass is green, the birds are chirping. I just saw a red-breasted robin. It was singing away, and noticed that all the trees are blooming. We've got white Bradford pear trees blooming everywhere. They're just gorgeous. It looks like it's snowing in some places. There's so much of it. There's some trees with purple and lavender blooms. I don't really know what those are, but it's just a gorgeous day. Thanks to all of you guys that have sent me messages and emails and wondered if I disappeared and said you were missing me. I really appreciate that. Haven't gone anywhere. Just as I told a couple of you, life kind of caught up with me. Just been busy and got all that sorted out now and ready to make some videos. So watch out. Here Country Comes to Town comes again with new videos. Anyway, it's like I said, it's a gorgeous day and thrilled to be out here. It's a good day to be alive and be out in the sunshine. And I'm going to go up the road. I'm going to stop in some more places in Georgia and South Carolina. Show you some more scenes from the back roads. And stick around. I'm going to have, after this video, either tonight or tomorrow or the next day, I've got a couple other things that I've been planning to do, make videos on, but I haven't had the time. One of them is going to be a short video, but it'll be kind of fun that I'm going to ask you to participate in. So it's something I did on a blog a while back, and everybody enjoyed it. So we'll try that and see what you think about it. But come on along now. Let's go on up the road and see what we can find on the back roads. Well, I still hadn't sold anything, but I found another rest area, and I guess this is Lake Hartwell. Didn't realize that there was a rest area with a lake on it, but if I just had me a fishing pole, I could stay here and catch supper and camp out tonight. I could bathe in that water, couldn't I? it's real pretty out here. If I just had a boat and a fishing rod, I would be all set. Some little girls playing with pine cones up there. Driving to Pendleton, South Carolina. This is a little town just outside of Clemson. We'll go into Clemson next. But Pendleton's a nice little town. I've been through here before and got an account I want to call on. I haven't seen in a while. Give it a little downtown square or business district. We'll ride through. Here we go. I think I should have turned there actually. That's, I don't know if that's an old courthouse, but it's a restaurant now. Old buildings here. Let's see, got the Spring Jubilee coming up. Looks like that's a couple weeks. Well, I'm gonna park the car and go in and visit with the customer and be right back. Well, my little shop over here went in and she said, you know, I've been looking for you. I've sold out all your products and I need something. I said, you know, that's what I like to hear. Nice to hear that. This is the look around the little downtown. It's very nice, very quiet, inviting, cute shops. And wish I had all day long just to sit on that park bench and watch the day go by, but I don't. Got to get on up the road and see if I can find somebody else to sell something to. So we'll move on up the road to South Carolina. I mean, not to South Carolina. We'll move on up the road to Clemson now. Okay, this is coming into Clemson, South Carolina, and we'll get to see, I guess, part of the university for you sports fans. You'll see the Tiger Paws all over the road. It's the home of the Clemson Tigers. And for you football fans, you'll remember that back in 1981, Clemson won the national championship in football, and I think Danny Ford was the coach. Oh, I think they've been trying to find the glory days ever since, but they always have a pretty good team. Their coach is Tommy Bowden now, which is Coach Bowden from Florida State, his son. These kids out playing Frisbee. Wouldn't you love to be that young again, be a kid out carefree in college? I don't know if I'd want the classes, but I'd like to be carefree. Let's see. I'm going to break a rule. I'm in the wrong lane, but I'm going to turn right here, and we'll run down through town and see what we can find. Anyway, everything all over town is painted up orange. Orange and purple, that's the colors, and the tiger paws everywhere. So, big college town. Well, not big, but they're big into the colors and the college stuff. It's actually a small town, though. Here's the student bookstore. Here's a Firehouse Sub. I had one of those the other day in Atlanta. That's pretty good. Pretty good grub. I pulled in this church parking lot to turn around and saw this sign. That's a pretty good sign. It says, are you living or existing? That's a good one to ponder. Oh my God, new banana pudding shake, only at Sonic. Now that's what I need, is a banana pudding shake. Sure would like to have one. I love banana pudding, but God, I'm trying to get on a diet today. And look at, I'm seeing all these temptations. How many of you think a banana pudding shake sounds good? Sure does to me. I love, I think it's Mayfield. Is it Mayfield or somebody? Somebody's got an ice cream flavor. This banana pudding is one of my favorites. Okay, I better quit dreaming about food and get my eye back on business. Go sell something. Well, I just realized why the downtown area in Clemson seems so quiet. It's spring break and all the kids are away on the beach, I guess. I guess that's where we all need to be, is on the beach. What do you think? Everything in this town is orange and purple.